It's me, Anthony, and I'm back. I'm going to be showing you my trains. So here we go. We got CSX Intermodal. We got NS Intermodal with the flashlight. But hold on. This wheel would come off. Because when I first got it, it just popped off. Here we go. We got BNSF SD78. See there? That's what the front looks like. This one. This thing will come off. We got a Conroe boxcar. See, it opens up. See what's in there? And we got a BNSF oil tank. Super nice. We also have a Pennsylvania car from one of my steam locomotives, and we got what's it called? A gondola car, I think, and a CPU rail oil tanker, and the things, the containers that go in here, it's the Hamburg set, CSX, and the other two, and I also have a local extended Santa Fe on caboose. And that is half of my video. Hold on. Hey, Mom!
What? Did you take my down my Lego train?
Mm-mm. It's on your bed.
Okay. Oh.
Hi again.
Hi.
She's too shy. Here's half of my Legos. Oh, a lot of Legos. Oh, I also have a UP. I lost a lot of track and trailer. A UP. A UP track and trailer. No, Legos. Here's my Lego train. And my father did it. And I love this thing. It is a Southern Pacific car. Do it in the back wheels. Is that what you were burning? 9725. That's my favorite thing in the house on the Southern Pacific. Oh, my train's on the wall. And again,